So how to separate audio from video or video from audio? I think in most of the projects you need to unlink it, or you don't even need the sound, for example, and want to use music. So there are different ways. One way is right click, unlink. So now they are separate and you can move the sound separately from the video, and you can also delete the sound and the video is still there. Another way how to unlink is by importing it. If you have it here in your source monitor, you can also say, I just want to drag the video, or I just want to drag the audio. That's also a nice way. You can just put in your in point and out point here with I and O, and then you drag the video only, and then you just have the video and the audio isn't imported. It's also a good idea. And another way of doing it, and the fastest way actually, is you don't want to make so much steps. Of course you want to make it fast because you want to get shit done, and that's why you use keyboard shortcuts. The keyboard shortcut for unlink this video from the audio is Control L, and yeah, that's also a nice way how to unlink it. Now it's also unlinked. And another good thing is that you can also click here on your audio and video if you want to link it. You can click Control L for a second time and then you link it. If you have, for example, another audio, or you recorded video and audio separately, you can put in your video file, you can put in your audio file, and then you can say right click, synchronize by clip start. In this case you can say clip start. Okay, and now it's synchronized, and now you can say Control L, and now it's linked. And that's pretty handy, because if it's unlinked but it's audio you would want to use, it's better to link it sometimes. If you have any more questions, just leave a comment. Make sure to subscribe, and thank you for watching.